Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to be teaching you how to easily round corners and edges in Sketchup. I modeled some dice in Sketchup, and I'm doing this little sort of vignette showing them rolling on a desktop, or someone sort of like throwing them on a desktop. And the zebra wood looks pretty cool, but the dice just aren't really there. They look too computer generated. And a part of that is because they're too perfect. There's these perfect little squares. And when you buy some dice, they have like these little rounded edges. Now, I'm not gonna go for a complete photorealism in this. There's a lot more like grime and grunge that I could add if I wanted to do that. I just want to make it a little bit more convincing. So to do that, I'm just going to round the corners and edges. So I've installed this plugin. It's a Fredo6 plugin. And there's an option here for round corner. So you can see there's three different options. There's like a bevel, a sharp corner, and then a round corner. So we're going to be using that. These are obviously all components. So when I change one, it'll change all of them. So I'm just going to click into this. And you can see my selection there. I'm gonna hit the round corner button, and then it asks me to set the offset. I've scaled this up because V-Ray doesn't really like rendering at super small scales, so this offset value is gonna seem really bizarre. We're just gonna sort of eyeball it anyway. Let's try 1'6" and see how that does. Let's try to go 2 feet. Just make it a little bit more dramatic. That looks pretty good. So I'm gonna hit the enter key here. Or actually just left click. You can see that everything gets rounded, and just click again and click out. It looks a little bit better. There's some weird stuff going on with this guy. Let me stop this and re-render, see if that fixes itself. It does. So hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.